like that.
Ah.
Eastern unorthodox putting style.
Yeah. There we go.
No counts. A three.
I hope you got that.
Yes, I did. Panther?
Yep.
Woo! Oh. Slightly downwind. Oh, he was there, yeah. He's okay now. Didn't see it. Yep. Yeah. Oh, nicely done. Thank you. Mm-hmm. Just nicked it. Gah.
Uh-oh. Don't fail now.
Bombs away. Oh, into the bush.
Gotta go with the Panther. Can't quit her.
Oh, yeah. The rookie. Here we have Beeler Hall. Beeler Hall. Beeler Hall. Nice putt. Shot for deuce, possibly.
That wasn't.
Mm-mm.
I feel like George of the Jungle.
There you go. Got me, got me. Lost it. Fierce wind kicking up. Ah, he doesn't put the biscuit in the basket.
Yeah,
see a running man in corner of window. Time for mezcal. Okay, Deuce McBeeler stepping up once again. Mr. Autofocus doesn't appear to be functioning correctly, but. Ooh! Golf shot. Ah, music to my ears.
The bears.
Great distance.
Work it right. I lost it again. Let's try this again. Just a bit outside. Nice shot. It's a cold and windy day here at Hudson Mills. Down the gut. Right up there.
Where is he?
Sounds like he got some lump.
Shit.
Ooga.
Actually, I thought I threw.
Okay.
I hit a single tree, I just kind of skipped.
Oh yeah, absolutely great.
Oh, the hoser keeps faking me out. There he goes. Ugh.
Yeah, back here that ain't bad.
Nah. Make sure to get the shooter and the target in frame.
No good.
This
would be a tasty deuce. Nope.
I
like it.
Looking good.
Frig it.
There you go.
Oh, yep.
I'd actually have to use something besides the Panther this time.
Corsair.
Anglification.
Yes. Yep. Got my disc too. Nice attempt.
Yeah.
Wolf Blitzer live at Hudson Mills. We've got a situation developing here. Oh my. Do you see the light? Peace freely.
Get up.
Chinko,
yeah,
place your bets.
Goodbye.
Dun dun da da. Still going. There she flops. Pretty.
Well.
Ooh, here we have Beeler and Hole in the same camera shot. This could be good. Well placed thing.
Barber got a ram. We did one more Hail Mary.
Got tangled.
Oh yeah. Yeah, that's really fucking good.
In the bush.
That's the only break in here, yeah. See your tree. Two guard rotation.
Our scouts have identified a Sasquatch-like creature in the woods. And a bird that sounds a lot like Coondog. You can barely make out the shape of this Yeti-ish creature. He appears to be throwing a disc. Oh, yeah, he's got good accuracy. This Yeti thing.
Game over.
Wah, 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 wah.